Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. Install smokeping and its dependencies by running the next command. Enable necessary Apache modules with the following command. Verify this smokeping installation by running the next command. To configure smokeping, edit the main configuration file. Open it with the next command. Update the following clients. Owner is your name or organization. Contact is your contact email. CGI URL is the URL to access the web interface. You can use your IP address. Next, edit target configuration. Run the following command. And add the following clients. Create a smokeping Apache configuration file with the next command and add the following content. Enable the configuration. Now start the smokeping with the next comments. Open your web browser and navigate to the your IP server and smokeping CGI. You should see the smokeping web interface. Now you can start work with it. If you have any question, please leave them in comments.